Alright, welcome back to Cloud Gardens. Now, according to Steam, I only have like 12 levels left to complete, so what happens depends on how far I get. And if I complete like 6 levels, I have tons of time. Then I'll probably push on and do all 12 now. But the more likely case, so I do 6 levels and be around half hour. So I'll save the other 6 levels for the next time. Always we try and make trees here. You know what? Aha! Weren't expecting that, were you? That wasn't where it's supposed to end up, but yeah, I guess we'll roll with it. Next time I start planting loads of trees on the floor. Them in a minute. So I'm finished up here. That's not my intention. Ooh. drop this pallet here, even though it makes no sense really. Pick up that pallet, but there's more, yeah. Throw it back down over there. I guess we'll throw this tree out over here. Well, that kind of bounced to an area I didn't want it to. What the F was that? Sure, we'll go next scene, I guess. Seems like it will be only 6 this time round, that's okay, because, well... Yes. So what we'll do... Let's throw the pine tree down there. Throw that on that. Throw that up there. I guess throw that around there. Now, it really wants me to build a pipe structure out of that stuff, but... I will, but I have to do it this way, so I'm not losing out on that grove. So I can't have it facing downwards, apparently. That was one of the worst joints I've ever seen. There we go, that's much more like it. Again, that was a pretty bad join. I know. These pipes were not... I'm doing that again. Yeah, now those pipes were not designed for that kind of load. That's supposed to be the end cap. Come on, don't be like that. There you go. Much better. Okay. we go, there we go. A bit ridiculous, but... Well, I mean, more than a bit ridiculous, but... Hey, it's effective. Warning, this pipe was not supposed to take this kind of load. I should put this block thing down. I'm gonna throw this tree. Oh no, here. Yep. Yeah, I'll just go next scene from here. Yeah, it seems like it's going to be a two-parter for it to get to the final, like six this half. Six the next half. So it doesn't feel like there's a way where I get done this part in a timely manner, that is. So yeah, I could get it done if you don't mind an hour long part, but these parts have never been an hour. So. I hate these pipe structures so much. I'll admit. Oh wow, what is that joining? There we go, that's better, but still. I mean, no, it's not, but. We have to live with it now. We don't screw these pipes. Warning, these pipes suck. I mean, wait, what? I just want to view the overworld map quick. So we're going this way. This is the fourth scene I've done this level, or this video. Oh, woohoo, it's a pipe level, yay! I mean, wow. Oh, I'm good. I swear. So now I have to check if all the pipe structures are actually aligned. Great. Technically, I don't have to do anything, but it would really bother me if they're not, so that's good enough. That's off slightly. That's good enough. That's awful. That's awful. That's still pretty bad. I'll accept it. Yeah, that's acceptable. That is horrible. Are still bad. That's hideous. Terrible placement. Still terribly misaligned. I don't want to spend all day doing it, so I'll call that one fine as it is. Can I grow a tree yet? Yes, I can. Okay, so new plan. Alright. Hear me out on this. We see if it's actually possible to grow a tree up here. Okay, it is. Great. That's actually pretty good. Well, next thing's next. Chainsaw that. And throw it back over here. It will grow. to its previous glory. Our signature tree. There you go, we made it look ridiculous. That's what we do. We throw a tree down there, throw a plant next to it, throw grass there. Now we want to finish off this tree. For a next tree there. Okay, it hit the cinder block, so nothing to be worried about. One more valve, that should do it. Okay, we'll pull that tree complete up there. I'll throw that there. Put a valve on this side, and put a danger sign above. Right, that's comedic. Put another tree down. Put this circuit board over here. Put a gnome down in front of the valve.
Ooh.
Drop another tree. Pull that scene there. Alright, cool. So I don't want 2, 3, 4 scenes today. Right, that's 17. That's 11. That was 16. I think we do 17 first. Oh, it's another pipe level which I hate. How great. Give me back my plan, please. Alright, where's the slight bend? No, that's a full bend. Here we are. A that's an awful join. Okay, that's an acceptable level of join. Got any straight pieces again? Yes, we do. That's awfully unacceptable. That's still pretty awful. That's actually still bad. Honestly, what's the point in not having a snap function here? Like some of the pipes do, but other pipes are like, yeah, nah, just work it out on your own, you'll be fine, right? And it's like, but it looks hideous. It's like, nah, that's cool, right? And it's like, no. In fact, that's the opposite of cool. What is going on here? I hate this level so much. Maybe it's because you're doing it wrong. Yeah, probably. Well, I'll try a new method then. So stupid, it might work. I got a straight piece. Here we go. The audience like, what? Why is it always trees? Like, cause trees. And they're like, no, just do side kills. And I'm like, no. And I'm like, lol, lol, lol. Trees go burr. And they're like, no, they don't. Don't go burr, man. Are there any other straight pieces in the map? Here we have one. We cannot waste it. and get really ridiculous. This is number 5, so I'll do one more after this just because I think I need to. Alright, yeah, place another tree. Right, so I've got two weird jank ones and a regular and two regular bends. It's really hard to tell what's level. Right, cool. And these, this one's actually already done its stuff, so. I can go like that. Next up, I want that one. Next thing's next. Another tree. It bounced off, but that's okay. So I can get it go. He's even putting trees where trees don't belong. That's right, I'll put trees wherever. Right. There we go, the pipe's now capped off. Awful, awful, awful pipe. This pipe was not designed to support this kind of load. World's strongest pipe, right here. I think those ones at the front are sufficiently grown. So now that I'll actually get in the way of my stuff, so now I actually want a place in there from a design standpoint. Fit another tree in, if I just try. Okay, that's my last tree. I suppose that's part of hanging some of this stuff in. Right. I went to my place to get like the most stuff. I suppose here for now. Since that is the case, it's best to start those plants around this area then. Those have grown enough as well. That's BS. Come on. Right. Call that next scene, but we'll call this a thumbnail. This pipe was not supposed to support this kind of load. World's strongest pipe, am I right? What the? I just want to look at the world map quick. Yeah, we'll call this one the last one we're doing for this part. It's like a very Mario area. Overactive growth. Come on now. Are you serious? Thank you. Don't know what he wants me to do. Okay, I do not understand, but whatever, we'll call it there. Like, was that the first level I did today? Yes, it was, so I did 6 scenes in 40 minutes. According to this guy, not this guy, but the achievements on Steam, there's only 6 more levels to go. So if that's 16 back there, so like, you know, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Maybe I miscounted, but yeah. Either way, that'll be next time. Hope you all enjoyed watching this part. And next time we'll get on to the next levels. So until then, hope you all have a good day.